Contacts. Add a contact. Swipe up or down from the center of the home screen to access the apps tray. Select the Contacts app. To add a contact, select the Add icon. Select the desired location to save the contact to. Then select Select or Set as Default. Enter the contact's name and phone number. To add a photo to the contact, select the Photo icon. Select the Capture icon to take a picture. Or select the Gallery icon to use a saved photo. Navigate to and select the desired photo. Select and move the handles as desired to set the crop. When finished, select Done. To add a specific ringtone to your contact, scroll to and select View More. Scroll to and select Ringtone. Select the desired ringtone. When finished, select the back arrow. To save the contact, select Save. Edit a contact. To edit a contact, from the contacts list, select the desired contact, then select Details. Select Edit. Enter the desired information and select Save when finished. Delete a contact. To delete a contact, from the desired contact, select the menu icon, then select Delete. Select Delete to confirm. Import contacts from SIM. From the contacts list, select the menu icon. Select Manage Contacts. Select Import/Export Contacts. Select Import. Select SIM card. Select the desired contacts to import, then select Done. Select the desired save location. Select Import. Contacts will now be imported.